Hi, I'm Jean Lachapelle from the product marketing team at Ansys, and I'm here today to talk to you about what's new in Ansys Maxwell and Ansys Motor-CAD for electric machines for 2025 R2.
Let's now explore the latest enhancements in Ansys Motor-CAD and Ansys Maxwell that are reshaping the landscape of electric machine development. Axial Flux Machine Solution Enhancement with the new multi-slice support in Motor-CAD for Axial Flux Machines delivers significantly more accurate design. Building on the Axial Flux Machine template introduced in the previous release, supporting both single and dual topologies within the electromagnetic and lab modules. This new advancement in Motor-CAD accelerates development while elevating design precision. It enables electric machine engineers and motor designers to achieve faster, highly accurate motor designs with greater confidence. The next capability in Motor-CAD's mechanical module now allows users to evaluate and compute the combined pre-stress and centrifugal forces, delivering critical insights into structural performance early in the design cycle. It addresses the mechanical integrity of pretension due to rotor banding and press fit between shaft and rotor lamination. It allows engineers to ensure structural integrity at high speeds, reduce material overuse, and refine rotor dynamics, driving stronger, more reliable motor performance. Finally, we've expanded the capability of the space vector pulse width modulation excitation in Maxwell. Building on the introduction of the pulse width modulation excitation winding type in the previous release, the latest update integrates Y and delta connection directly with three-phase windings, thus streamlining workflows and significantly boosting solution speed. Additionally, enhanced parametric support now enables in-situ calculation and real-time preview of voltage and time-step datasets, improving loss prediction, accelerating setup, and improving simulation efficiency.
If you want to learn more about what's new for electric machines, please visit us at ansys.com. Thanks for watching.